on board with TJ. Climbing the...
Sorry,
bye. We didn't even see what happened to the schooner. Gary into the pits early.
Oh, you changed RC, man. No, don't cross the finish line. Press, do you know how to clear the penalties if people cross the pit exit?
Well, we told them not to.
That's true. I made an RC message to tell them not to whenever I see somebody pit, but somebody changed the RC.
Yeah, guys, you gotta finish that pit lane when you exit coming back onto the track. You gotta stay below that yellow line, and you will get a... What is it? A 10-second penalty?
Oh, I think it's more. I think it's driver.
Anyways, we're on lap two. Gordy Freeman is leading. We got Chris running second. Stimmerall third. Followed by the B2R guys of Storm and Reject. Gotini runs sixth. Daniel 7th, Magic 8th, Orphan 9th, and Tasca in 10th. That's our top 10 brought to you by... or FU Rocket. Y route out. Yeah, have a good night, Beirut.
That lag.
Got a bit of a battle for sevens as Daniel leads Magic.
Did you like that cage?
One pit stop is a must, right?
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Magic's all over the back end of Daniel now.
Oh, darn it.
Cage working you over, Rocket?
Yeah, slipped on the exit of T1.
Up to you guys.
Yeah.
Daniel able to hold off Magic for one lap. Gonna check in with the Fragmaster onboard camera, but yeah, it seems to have some technical difficulty. Hopefully we'll get that running better soon. Tasca, an orphan going door to door. They're battling for ninth. Battle for third. Reject working with Chris Hahn. Reject up to third. Chris fourth. Storm in fifth. Reject into the pits.
Maybe safer.
He likes this early-ish pit stop.
But Chris also lagging a lot.
Yep, Chris is lagging. So give him room, Storm. Not bad, like right now it's good, so. Very spiky. Yeah, careful on the re-entry here, Reject. Reject returns in 12th. Behind Michael.
Would it be sad to ask for a setup from one of the good guys? Yep. Okay, thank you.
Magic slips by Daniel. Magic to 6. Daniel 7. Daniel into the pits. You're on lap 10. We're going to start lap 11.
Hey, thanks for the setup.
Like the champ getting ready to do battle with third place Chris. Thank you. Rockets drop back to 13th? Cars go by you, Rocket?
Yeah, they're shoving on me.
He's got 11 brain in front of him, as in his mirrors.
Yes, sir.
Got a battle on for 24th as Sod and the Doctor going at it.
Yeah, this guy and I have been going at it since 2010, I believe. Can you tell me his last name, if it's possible, the Doctor's?
No, he didn't, Pete.
Okay. I've got him in 19th anyways. He's chasing down Boar and TJ with Gabber all over his back end. Gabber in 20th.
Bilal, pit kar lo ab. फ्रेंड्स पे ग्रिप नहीं है
Doctor into the pits, Dodd into the pits, Cage up to 18th as he outbreaks.
A bit far behind the Rhinos, aren't you?
Gabber now going door to door. It's Gabber moving. There's a tail end of group in front of Kate or Koss. Jabber and TJ going door to door. Jabber with the pass. On lap 16, Gordy leads. Dimmerall runs second. Chris third. Storm in fourth. Gotini fifth. That's our top five brought to you by Fragmaster. Got a three-car battle for seventh. Tazka leads Orphan. And he's got Reject right behind. Rain into the pits. Reject up to seventh. Tazkin Orphan going door to door. Just behind them is Michael. He's liking seeing what he's had. Liking what he's.
Yeah, you went on a curb, didn't you?
Yeah, so how do you get out of the way when you're in the turn, in the corner?
Maybe let them pass on the straight?
Yeah, but you let them pass when they catch up to you, right? And the straight was right after the corner.
They have to leave. It's too late now.
Please don't mix in the fight front. Thank you. go, reject.
Can...
Are you using oil vapor?
Maybe number muted us.
I can hear you now.
He's very slippery behind him.
Tasca into the pits. Stimmer all staying out. What happened, Meteor? Gotini into the pits. Magic staying on the bumper of Chris's car, but he just can't figure a way to get by him.
Oh, I got a way. He should drive faster.
Drive faster? That's your advice?
Yep.
Forget about that big pedal. Just go for the skinny one.
Save fuel by not braking. Also, the rhinos don't listen to that advice.
Zimmerl on lap 36. Have a nice gap. Gordon runs second, Reject third, Storm in fourth. You're into the pits. Gordon up to the lead. Reject runs second. Storm now third. Stimmerl returns in.
That was a surprise.
Yeah, he didn't push him on the way out of the pit. Magic continues to run in on the back bumper of Chris. They battle for fifth. I think missing the pit box hurt him more. Driving Gordy. Gordy with the win. Looks like Reject second. Boo! Storm surge!
Happy!
Stimmerall, 4th, Chris, 5th, Magic, 6th. Yeah. Reject with the pit stop on lap 10. Pit works out. He missed his pit box reject.